The newly developed Android application and embedded control system is a cost-effective and easy way to control CNC turning machine. The turn control can be installed in any Android device. We can create and save multiple projects on this application. The toolpaths to be run on machine can be transformed in the form of G-code to the machine via Wi-Fi. If the machine is connected to your Android device, its name is displayed on the screen. After the G-code successfully transfers to the machine, the project ID displays on HMI. Pressing the cycle start button begins the machine according to G-code. The reliable performance of embedded controller enables precise manufacturing of parts. In auto mode, the machine can have rapids up to 10 meters per minute. The machine has all safety features and controls necessary for a CNC turning machine. Our technology is in line with Industry 4.0 framework. This will help in better machine diagnostics and production analytics. Currently, this CNC control system is being used in our mini CNC turning machine, which has travels of 200mm by 300mm and is suitable for small job. In manual mode, the axis can be jogged using the MPEG present on the controller. The HMI displays position of axis, which helps in origin setting for a part program. For further information and queries, please contact us.